glaucoma is the number one cause of irreversible blindness worldwide. Over 80 million people affected right now in 2025 with glaucoma, but this number is only expected to grow as the population ages.
Glaucoma damages the optic nerve, the only connection between the eye and the brain. That nerve is essential for your eyes to see. Pressure inside the eye can cause further damage for those with glaucoma.
We don't really know the cause. Thankfully, there's no pain. But by the time a lot of people realize that there's a problem, a lot of damage has happened.
Medications and treatments can slow the damage, but once vision is lost, it cannot be restored, at least not yet.
What I would really love to do is to restore vision in people that have lost their vision. We have developed a model that affects, it's a mutation that affects the mitochondria, and the mitochondria is like a little powerhouse inside the cells that gives the cells energy. And it's known that the lack of energy and lack of functioning mitochondria is a very important factor in glaucoma.
Dr. Latorre's team believes that stem cells could be the answer.
We learn how to differentiate these stem cells into retinal cells, including the cells that are damaging glaucoma. And so the final goal of our research is to be able to generate these cells that are damaging glaucoma and be able to transplant them.
While the research has yet to move on to human trials, the prospect of restoring vision has many excited for what could come next in this research.